Jay, and I just wanted to share that song with you.